topping tonight's consumer news, many people across the country could soon see an increase in their credit scores. FICO is a credit rating corporation used by more than 90% of all credit lenders. In 2014, they came out with a policy update, and as KFDA's Francis Sirwa reports, the financial system is now able to implement these changes.
Scores are used to determine how likely someone is to repay a loan. The newest scoring system, FICO 9, ranges from 300 to 850. The biggest change in this system is for people with unpaid medical bills. According to Experian, more than 64 million Americans have a medical collection record on their credit rating, which experts say used to hurt people's credit scores.
What we're given, the information we're given, is that your score with medical collections should increase an average of 25 points on the FICO 9 versus the older versions.
There are three major reasons for the adjusted credit scores. Many people are unaware of small amounts that they owe. Anyone who encounters a medical crisis cannot control how high their bills are. And even when people are paying off their bills responsibly, healthcare professionals can transfer the payments to a collection agency. All three of these factors can negatively impact a credit score. Under FICO 9, experts say discounting these items and the 25-point increase can have a substantial impact.
It could be very, very significant. You could be, you know, a difference between a 2.99% interest rate or a 6% interest rate. And on a, you know, large purchase, that could mean thousands of dollars in savings.
Major changes from FICO 9 will affect people with overdue medical bills. It also discounts other collection items. These include payments such as credit cards, student loans, rent, energy bills, and other reoccurring payments. Coming up next on Valley News Live at 9, we introduce you to the hyperelastic bone. Find out how it's helping animals and the plan for people in years ahead.